When patients come in asking about face rejuvenation or anti-aging changes to their face, we often talk about the structural things that they need, and that falls under a category of services called injectables. Injectables can include all of the neurotoxins. You may have heard of Botox or Dysport and Xeomin. All three of those components deal with the muscle structure of the face and how to relax the muscles so that we don't crease up the skin when we're making expressions, smile lines, frown lines. When you raise your eyebrows, even as women putting on mascara, you're creating lines across the skin from those muscles. So that those injectables serve a purpose of relaxing the muscles underneath so that you can soften the look on the skin. Other injectables include dermal fillers, and when people come in and they've gotten flat in the middle of their face, or they lose some fat on the sides, which cause the skin to fall forward and you get jowling as your complaint, those are all things that you would use dermal fillers to put the volume back in the face and create a more youthful structure to the shape of the face. That is also injectables, and there are many kinds of different fillers, and your provider's job is to help you select the ones that are going to be best for you based on where they're going in your face. Are they going in the cheek? Are they going back here? Perhaps in the lip to plump up the lip lines, things like that. So your provider will know which filler is best for what area of the face that it's needed. Just come in and let us know what your concern is, and we'll help you choose the right thing so that you get the best, most natural looking result from your fillers. So whether you're needing a neurotoxin like Botox, for example, or a dermal filler for volumizing, both of those things work together to create a really youthful structure to the face so that when you're ready for lasers and skin rejuvenation on the top, everything works together for a really youthful but natural look.